To all who've taken advantage of me, I've carried the weight of your fucking deceitful actions, your fake fucking affection, empty fucking promises, and your insincere fucking love for far too long. Now, it's time for me to speak my fucking mind. Why did you use me? Why toy with my fucking emotions and lead me on with false hope? Was my love, trust, and vulnerability not fucking enough for you? Was I so easily discarded, replaced without a second thought? Did my value not extend beyond your own fucking selfish desires? I want you to know I don't harbor hatred or a desire for revenge towards you. Instead, I wish something far more impactful. I hope you encounter someone who treats you as you treated me. So farewell, but know this. I am fucking enough. I always fucking have been, and always will be.